Everybody looks for secrets to boost their accuracy and efficiency in studies, but very few know how to apply and understand them. So here we are with 6 tricks which will help you in an unimaginable way. Last 2 tricks are priceless, so stick to the end. So number 1 technique is chunking. Whatever you are trying to learn, always split the material into multiple parts. This will help your brain grasp things easily and with less burden. Whenever our brain sees a big long paragraph, it gets demotivated in the sense that it would require much time and energy. But by splitting the things, brain gets a boost in the sense that it has small things to do. This technique can be called as chunking. This is very much impactful when you are required to study and cram theory materials. See, brain is kind of a thing which reacts to as many things as possible. So when the reaction is quite favorable, outcome automatically becomes a piece of cake, as in case of splitting the things. So try and apply this technique whenever you study theory subjects. Second technique is teaching technique. This is quite helpful when you are required to understand and learn something for a long period of time. Whenever you sit on your study table, study as if you are teaching to yourself. You should take the role of a teacher. Now, teacher teaches you with heart, and when you become teacher of yourself, it will help you in dual way. Number 1, you would feel sort of important since you have become teacher, and number 2, you will understand things quite easily and you will definitely develop a sort of interest in studies as well. Number 3 technique is self-reference effect. If you wish to retain things for a long period of time, then what you can do is connect the theory which you are reading with real life examples which have either occurred or which might occur in future. When you will learn the art of connecting these dots, then your chances of excelling in the respective subjects gets high. This is a technique which is used by a number of smart people in the world. So get yourself registered in this category and let yourself taste success. Next is instant self-test. You should apply and try this thing. Whenever you have completed your studies, after some time take a self-test. This is called instant self-test technique, which forces your brain to run in every direction which you have gone through while studying. This activity inbuilds a sort of confidence in you with reference to your studies and in yourself. Frankly, I also use this test to assess what I have studied and with how much accuracy I have done my work, and this is really very impactful. If you have listened to this first time, without further thought, just apply next time when you sit on your study table. Second last is positive outcome. Unless your brain sees and feels any positive result, it is not going to respond to you in positive manner and you might feel lack of confidence. Have you ever noticed a single boundary in a cricket match can bring back the form of cricketers struggling in the field? This is because when a positive outcome in the form of boundary comes from a player, it triggers its brain to do much more things with accuracy and confidence. Same formula apply even to us while studying. So you have to always show your brain what positive things you have done in past 1 or 2 hours, as the case may be while you are studying. If you do so, you will gain confidence and feel motivated to do further things to add to your results. And last is self-talk. Again, this is one of the things which mentally strong people daily do. Self-talk is very important and obviously very impactful. You should develop the habit of talking to yourself. Talk to yourself in a way that you do not require any friend around you for your company. Talking to yourself is also linked to your ability to solve many of the problems without having the need to take help from others. If you do this for a couple of days and ask yourself how was your day and what were the results of the actions taken by you, then you will 100% see a transformation in your personality in very few days. This habit will not only help you in your personal life, but your academic life will also see a change in right and positive direction. I hope you learned something valuable. Thank you.